when you got bullet holes in your pickup truck, you got to make sure that you're going to have to clear coat it. Otherwise, those bullet holes are going to start to rust. So just go ahead, find the bullet holes, put a good old mess of clear on them, and then you're going to have the coolest pickup truck in town.